We'd like to find the tension T2. So let's make our free body diagrams for our system.